As people around the world grapple with the economic consequences of the COVID-19 pandemic, some are facing a day-to-day struggle, food scarcity. On the next Asia First, we take a look at a group of Ethiopian volunteers that's making a difference, helping to feed the vulnerable as the coronavirus crisis rages on.